Okay, you can talk. The cutscene's done.
Okay, awesome.
Hey, shut the fuck up. I want to tell my story.
Oh, it all started today at work.
With your See, ecstasy drink.
With my very, very... Ready?
Yes.
I'm being a dishwasher.
But not just a dishwasher. The dishwasher.
Actually, all the cooks tell me that I'm the best dishwasher. So.
Well, yeah, dude, you're really good with your hands.
And the cooks are the ones that tell the boss who they want to work with. So.
Anyways, so they're the ones stealing you from me.
Out of bastards. All the dishwashers, I get the most hours. I get like 65 plus hours a week. Or so, 2 weeks. In 2 weeks, rather.
So they're the bastards that are stealing you from me, huh?
Yeah. Anyways, now,
Yes? Quit paying attention to your computer and speak, goddammit.
Sorry, brain fart. See, this is why I am. Okay, I remember. And the cook that I was closing with. Closing means we pretty much clean up all the mess and all the days, like soup.
Oh! Fuck! Sorry. I just ran head first into a fucking SUV. Oh, that just about did it again! Okay, we're good.
Oh, you should screen share Skype, as long as it doesn't take over. Oh no, you're on your... Damn it.
Ow. No, it just rolled my car! And I didn't even do a special turn. I just ran into a fucking wall.
Man, this much of a place.
So play with your dick.
Oh.
You're gonna be like that. I think since these these games are so damn quick to... Oh shit, I'm gonna miss the checkpoint. Go. These games are so damn quick, I might just play Pro Street after this one. That one's a little longer.
Yeah.
That one I have never beaten. Okay, sorry.
Let me finish my story. Evident.
Where is he?
Where is the grunge going? I have to be kind of quiet because my family's trying to sleep. Yes, I have four kids, three daughters, one son.
You have four kids? You want to know why I use a knife? Guns are too quick.
All my friends gonna be him for Halloween.
Yeah,
and I'm just like, dude, you're Mexican. You can't pull it off. You wanna know how I got these scars, S.A.?
Hey, Holmes. You wanna know how I got these scars, man? My dad took his knife and stuck it deep in my mouth and just sliced the bitch.
That's how I would talk.
Anyways.
I think you're mistaken.
Ecstasy tea and dishwashing.
Yeah,
go.
Sure, different. It's not tea. It's not musk. It's a protein shake. Anyways, the cook that I closed with took like a pint of ice cream from work because. The place I work at is a grill and creamery, so he took some ice cream, and then I'm like, you know what? Ice cream sounds really good. I don't know what kind of ice cream he got, but I took a big old spoonful. He took a pint, but I took a big spoonful, and of chocolate chip cookie dough, and I'm like, oh man, oh this is good. So I get in my car and go home, and I have a quart of ice cream that was made at my work about a week ago, and it's called triple chocolate with port wine. It's dark chocolate, milk chocolate mixed base with dark chocolate slivers of chocolate in there, and port wine is incorporated into the recipe. And for those of you, or for you, and by you I mean me, because I'm supposedly the only viewer.
You're telling yourself about your own experience today. I love it.
Yes. Who doesn't do it? However many viewer.
Whoever happens to watch this, how about that?
Yeah. Whoever happens to watch this video for some reason. Port wine is a very sweet wine. It's a dessert wine, but it's very, very sweet.
I would like to say right now that I hate wine, and I hate beer, but I love vodka.
Oh, the fastest way to my heart is not through my stomach, technically. It's through tequila.
Tequila's not bad, but vodka is my top.
No, I don't care. I will down a bottle of tequila faster than... You know what?
What?
How old are you?
I am 19. Why?
Really? You're 19?
Yes.
Liar.
No, I'm not a liar.
You're 19?
Yes. I turned 20 in like 2 months.
Liar.
You're a liar! I'm 1 year behind Elena. Not even.
Oh yeah.
Fuck, I just drifted hardcore.
For those of you, and by you I mean me and anyone else that just so happens to stumble upon this video.
Okay.
Doesn't know, Elena is one of our friends.
She's going to be in the fucking Minecraft SMP that I want to get going. But she needs to fix her damn computer, and we need to get Graphene and whoever else you want on board.
And she's very,
she's very attractive.
Yes.
Just say it, bro.
She's good looking.
Yes. And she's a model.
But I can see that.
No, she is. She got a modeling job.
Oh, she did?
Yeah, I told you about it, or I put it on Facebook.
She didn't tell me anything.
She tells me everything.
So let me ask you something. Where did you hear that she got a boyfriend from first? Me or her?
You? And then I went to her and I said, congratulations. And she went. And she's like, God damn, news travels fast. Well, thanks.
She got a job at modeling?
She's like a photography model for a guy that works out of her college.
Oh. But she's really short. She's like 5'3"?
I'm 6'1".
I said she.
I know, I'm saying I'm 6'1".
You're 6'1"? Okay, I'm not gonna come visit you anymore.
Why?
Because I'm 5'6".
I'm 6'1 when I'm not wearing shoes.
So I'm 5'6 when I'm barefoot as well.
When I wear high heels with my skirt, ain't nobody taller than me, bitch.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Oh, yes. Okay. Anyway.
Anyways.
You still have not finished your story, and you started it like a fucking 20 minutes ago.
I took a big old spoonful of chocolate chip cookie dough, and it was euphoric. And I came home, and I already explained this part. I sat down in the kitchen, and the kitchen, dining room, and technically a front room. And whatnot is all generally connected, but it's a big, big house. And I heard some rustling coming from, and I thought it was nothing. And then I heard it came louder, and Okay, I'm not gonna sneeze. And I was gonna sneeze. And my uncle was sleeping in the living room. I live with my aunt and uncle, and they're not sleeping in separate rooms because they're arguing. It's because the bed bothers his back. Anyways, because they have a water bed. Anyways, different story.
Man, so you would go off on the worst tangents if you like did Let's Plays by yourself.
That's why I stopped. I did two videos. One was only posted on the.
How dare you mutter those words?